From this moment, life has begun. From this moment, you are the one. Right beside you is where I belong. From this moment on.
You want toast?
No,
no. I know a bunch of us did not want to fly, but this was probably the best day of our lives. Wyatt, you couldn't have picked a better lady. Vice versa. We all love you. Something funny? We're getting drunk.
Toast!
Cheers!
Hello.
Oh, Aaron's turn. It's too late.
Do you have anything you
want to
say?
Dad's
probably like,
do you want to get a little closer? I do want to say, thank you guys for coming out. It means a bunch to us.
Woo! Cheers!
Cheers!
Proud of you guys.
Cheers!
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 Raise your glass,
guys.
Cheers.
Anna, raise your glass. There you go.
Hey, 44 years, you guys got him on a plane.
Yeah.
We gotta get back on it.
Hey, we're running a bus.
You guys, you live all right?
Even before that, well, not before that. I remember I worked with Erica. And I was always asking Erica about Brandy before I could even find you. So.
And then one day I was out meeting.
I know.
Are we saying this is a double wedding?
No, it's just weird how the whole
thing is brought back together.
We're getting married.
Tomorrow morning, 11 o'clock, be at the
beach. It's illegal in Florida.
Because he stole my soul every single time. Really creepy, but it's grown on me.
She's like, he just always looks you in the eyes when you talk to him. You have to look away.
I said, he actually listens to me. Oh, honey,
I do get that. The first time I met you, I do get that.
It's weird. So, yep, I'm Team Wyatt. I'm happiest with Hannah. Hannah's my favorite employee, so.
Please do it again.
You left out the dirty part.
Oh.
I spent 1 week with Wyatt, and it was the dirtiest week of my life.
You're out in the woods.
We were camping with no showers.
But y'all took a bath.
Obviously, you guys know we all went to school together. Okay. We're good friends. And she mentioned one day. She said, I remember the day you told me you were pregnant with Hannah because we were sitting in class together because I was 18. And who would have ever thought that that little girl that I was pregnant with would bury her son?
Yeah. And you'd be neighbors.
Yep.
Yeah.
Like, never dreamed that, so.
Cheers.
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 See, we knew it was going to become, you were going to be the
center of attention. No, I'm seriously joking. Scott and Steph, Brandy, Aaron, you guys raised two amazing kids. As all you guys are parents, we know that it's a chore. Our grandparents did an awesome job. You guys have done an awesome job. So, I just want to say to you parents, you guys had the greatest parents. I hope that someday you're the best parents of the lady.